start. The food situation has been there for a long time. We have had deficit for a long time. We have had to import 3 to 5 million tons a year in a country which has about 300 to 320 million acre undercrop each year, where 66% of the population at least is engaged in active agriculture. This sharp shortfall should have been there. It is a challenge to us. It is a challenge to the whole population. It is a challenge as well to Shri Bhupesh Gupta, to the patriotism of his party, to people who say that unnecessarily eye scare should not be created, and it is their bounden duty to see that they help in the process of increasing agricultural production. It is a challenge not only to the government, it is a challenge to the people as well. It is a challenge to our intelligence. It is a challenge to the intelligence of the government department. Sir, the Rural Credit Survey Committee, which looked into the entire question in 2001, had made certain recommendations. In the drafting of our plan, the recommendation of the Rural Credit Survey Committee were given due weight. You know that in the 9th five-year plan, it was stated that at least 50% of the villages should be brought under cooperative. According to the 10th plan, all the villages and all the peasant families are to be brought under cooperative. This is the perspective with which the Planning Commission had looked at the problem. What prompted them to do was that in the Rural Credit Survey Committee's report, they have said that both through the government and cooperative sources, credit were available to peasants only to the tune of 6%. Sir, Mr. Deputy Chairman, the resolution under discussion raises a very important matter which merits careful consideration on the part of Honorable Member of this House and of the government. Questions will be asked and have been asked as to where is the necessity of nationalizing commercial bank. What is wrong with our banks today? Banks accept deposits from the poor as well as the rich. They support and enrich the economic activity of the nation, and what is wrong with them?